stand together and help me welcome diamonds from the city of Surat, Sandhya and Anil Shetty.
Wanna chalva.
Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together and help me welcome Eklavya Shetty.
I'm very, very excited my face is all wet, of course. Seeing all the youngsters, I could not imagine that how much we have lost out on our young days. If only my dad would have seen the plan, I was just thinking. You know, I would have just been freaking out like these youngsters. And thanks, Bill. I came to know today which gen I belong to. I never knew. I only thought it was only Y. I didn't know there was an X factor also. And I'm so excited, of course, for this young guy. I can only tell you the best demo that I always love to show is, this is a Sunplan guy. Okay, and this is pure Neutralite stuff. All right. It's very exciting. I had always two dreams in my life, before the Amway business, of course. One is to get a wife my height, and then to have a son above my height. So both are fulfilled.
Our Amway team, and all my Gen Y friends. I'm Eklavya Shetty, the proud son of Diamonds Going Camp, Anil and Sandhya Shetty, from Diamond Surat, Diamond City, Surat. I'd like to share two quotes in my life with you. The first one, a dad's shoulder is always the one you can support, you can have a support on. My dad has been an inspiration for me, a motivator, a friend, a teacher, everything in my life. The second one, we might have all heard, God cannot be everywhere, so he made mothers. And my mom has been taking care of me from the time jab main itnu sa tha se leke abhi tak. So, starting with the story, my story starts in 1998, when Amway started its India business operations. I was just a 2.5-year-old kid. And wow, what a decision my dad took by saying a great yes to this business in which still people are saying no. But I'm sure that I remember all the fun times I have had all because of this business. May it be the first family trip in 2003, Bangkok, where I took my grandmom, who had supported us at that small time when we needed her, and my parents, who were Sapphires then. Then came the second family trip, which was to Phuket in 2008, where I and my parents, who were Emeralds, and those memories are still so fresh. May it be Phuket Fantasy, may it be the Phuket Zoo, whatever. And now here I am, hitting a hat trick at the third generation, at the third family trip, being a second generation trip. I think I'd like to salute the great partnership of two great friends, Jay Van Andel and Rich DeVos. Great round of applause for them. I'd also like to thank Amway, who's given tremendous possibilities to ordinary people to live extraordinary lives. And we are living extraordinary lives. And I would also like to thank Amway India team, who's come up with such a unique thinking of having this 15th anniversary trip as a Gen Y trip. So, great round of applause for them. And I'm seriously telling Amway, you are listening. You are listening to all of us.